Hey everybody. So I was talking a lot of shit earlier, and I stand by what I said, that demo was bad. But I was looking online to, you know, to see if people felt the same way, and everybody said like, "Oh, dude, that demo was awesome. This is what makes me want to get a PS5." And I was like, "What, are they out of their fucking minds?" But you know, while I was looking to see how people felt, I learned that there is actually a new option here in the menu. Iconic Challenge puts you in control of Clive several hours into the story, with a bunch of abilities. You know, blah blah blah. So this is I don't care about the story, but apparently this is where the good gameplay is. And I think this is why people are saying it's good. Not the actual tutorial. That wasn't very exciting, but...
Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Anyway. We'll give it a shot one more time here. Dog's all grown up. So we have, Okay, the cooldowns, that's nothing new, but...
That's a nice trick. You'll have to teach me sometime.
But, now we have proper gear, it looks like. Oh, these things are on? No. So it looks like we have different styles here, basically. Icons, Eakins, whatever. Fire, we have a grappling claw. Okay, see, this is what I'm talking about. This is the kind of thing I was looking for! Why don't they have this at the beginning? I don't know. This lets you block, and you could parry. This is the kind of shit that I wanted. That first section, oh man. All right. Oh, Jesus. These kinds of moves should have been available from the start. Alright, let's get moving now.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
I like that guy's voice. Oh, this actually is kind of hard. Oh!
What do you think?
The arm doing most of the lifting.
Jesus, I'm gonna break my trigger. See, look at that shit! Real fucking combos, aerial juggles. This is the kind of thing we needed. This is so much better.
So, where to next?
If the gameplay was like this from the start, Jesus, man. We'd have no problem. But they do not sell it well.
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick. Just not that one, obviously.
Oops.
How about a window?
Bloody show off. Well, found the Imperial garrison right where the Royalists left them.
Thank you. could use the dog to create aerial combo openings too. Pretty nice. Damn, man. Why would you hide this behind that shit-ass tutorial? This is all you needed. You don't need to give people a taste of a story. You don't need to give them the bare-bones shit at the beginning where you have no moves. This is what people want to try. This right here. This is what people want. Yeah, this is much better.
Get him. Give them all you've got, boy.
Where'd he go? Is he dead? He's dead. Whew.
Never were one for half measures, were you, Benedicta? These poor sods didn't know what hit them. All this bloody running. After them.
Expected
it.
You don't say.
Flames to move.
happened here?
Well, Sid.
Okay, well, something clearly happened.
Doesn't look happy.
They should have led with that. That's much more fun. You actually have moves! Oh, man. The only thing missing is a style meter. There's more? Jesus. I think this game might have already come out, too.
She must be here somewhere.
I'm lost. Where's my animal instinct? Oh, okay. All right. The dog is going to show me. Not a bad idea. Not bad at all. That guy sounds like Homer. Damn, I could just keep it going forever, huh? Fuck.
Let's make this quick.
Oh, I thought I had super armor. I guess I was wrong.
Keep your distance, boy.
Yeah.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed.
All right. Boss fight, let's go. I'm dumb. All right.
Get him, boy. Not this time. Too slow.
She's got to have more stages than this. Yeah.
Cry all you like. There's no one to save you now.
Oh shit. How am I finding the game? Earlier I thought it sucked ass, because the actual demo is bad. But then once you beat the demo, you unlock a second demo, which puts you right into the action. And this one is actually pretty good. But the first one that they give you, before you can play this one, is just the actual beginning of the game, and it's boring as shit. I don't know what they were thinking, because this is actually a lot of fun. They should have just given us this as players to begin with. Because in the beginning, you've got, like, no moves, and it's just, like, 90% cutscenes. It's awful. This is so much more fun. Yeah, I mean, they're all pretty different. This one is a lot different than the others. Most of them are, like, turn-based RPGs. This is, like, Devil May Cry or Bayonetta. Like, it's character action, you know? It's very different. It's their first time trying it this way. And when I played the first demo, I'm like, this sucks shit. They should never do this again. But I'm actually very happy with how it's turning out now. Too loud. Okay, thank you. People are sleeping next door. Yeah, they all have different stories. Unless it says, unless there's like a subtitle or like a number after the number, because there's like a 10-2 and a 13-2 and stuff like that, but if it's just the number, then yeah, you can assume it's its own thing. And it's pretty good. This is pretty good. Beginning sucks shit. If you play the demo, just get through the actual demo part as soon as possible, because it stinks. This is much more fun. Holy shit. The controller speaker is on too. This is the first PS5 game I've seen that actually uses the speaker in the controller. I was wondering what that noise was earlier. Just parried her. It's the end of the fight? Yeah. Probably the end of the demo, too. The real demo. Yeah, if you watch part one of this stream, which was earlier today, you're just going to find me complaining a lot because it was really boring and really bad. And then I went online to see what all the fuss was about because people said this demo was, like, really good. And they were all talking about this. So I decided I'd start the stream back up and look. See, you know, what all the fuss was about.
Simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
I think I'm stealing her moveset. Which is weird, because I already had her moves as a style. But they said at the beginning of the second demo that the abilities I had were not reflective of where the story was. So. I feel like that's the second time you've said something like that. I remember once you said something about somebody's knees. Yeah, alright. Okay, this was much better. Much better. Yeah, this right here is what unlocks. When you play the normal demo, it sucks shit. This is much better. Alright, that's it. I just wanted to check out what this was all about and set the record straight. So, yeah, I'm gonna say goodnight. Won't be any streams until Monday at the earliest. I am going to be busy with work, really busy. But yeah, so thanks to my subscribers, Ivanko1224, Elucha Dead, and Pat McGroin. Thanks to anybody who watched and anybody who was in the chat. Really appreciate it, as always, and I will talk to you guys later.